The film's story starts in the prison where a chained prisoner is shown. The coming soldiers open the prisoner, and they take the prisoner to the balcony while dragging. Here all the citizens are seen screaming and calling him a murderer and a bloody beast. Jailer asks a guard to announce his punishment. In front of the crowd, guard announces that court has declared his punishment of hanging after 2 days. But before hanging, the executioner will break his hands and feet. And all people are thrilled with excitement hearing it. At last, who is that killer? Let's see. Now the story reverses a few years ago, where we see a view of Paris Fish Market, which was the most stinking place of the city. People used to earn their bread and butter selling fish and meat. Here we see a woman who gave birth to a dead child. And this woman had also given birth to 4 dead children before, and she kicked them into the river with rotten fish. But she gave birth a live child now. But thinking him dead, she also throws him into a stream. Now that child weeps due to the odious smell of rotten fish. Standing people there catch the sight of this child and curse his mother. This child is the same prisoner who was announced punishment. His name was Jean. He possessed 2 qualities. Firstly, he has such nose, having a perfect sense of smell. And secondly, if someone leaves him, that person was dead somehow. As his mother who had thrown him after his birth is sentenced to death. And Jean is sent to orphanage of Madame Goulout, who used to foster the children only for the sake of money. But the children in orphanage feel insecurity taking their importance, so they try to kill Jean. But Goulout saves him coming there and beats those children. Facing difficulties in orphanage, Jean is unable to utter a word for 5 years. But using his sense of smell, he knows about everything. Due to the short capacity in orphanage, Goulout sells him to the collector of animal skins at his 13 years old. As Jean leaves from there, some thieves kill Goulout, stealing all her money. The buyer of Jean takes hard work from Jean. And he also takes him to the city where, coming out from odor, Jean first time takes the taste of the wonderful world and scents. Leaving luggage, Jean is attracted to a perfume shop seeing it. He looks at a shopkeeper holding a very famous perfume. And at the same time he smells another scent coming from a fruit seller girl. He is enchanted to her. That girl offers him fruit, taking him hungry, but Jean catches the hand of her. On it, she leaves the place feeling fear. But Jean finds her using his sense of smell. He sits at the backside of her. The girl suspects of someone's presence at her back. And she shouts in fear. But Jean presses her mouth to avoid the people's attention. So the people may not gather there. As the people leave, Jean removes the from the mouth of girl, putting her dead. And her scent is gone, gradually leaving Jean astonished. Where will the scent dissolve? Now, let's talk of another character who was the great perfumer of the city of Paris. And his job had gone down with the arrival of new perfumers in the city. He used to imitate the other perfumers. At the same evening, Jean visits his shop for the delivery of the goatskin. And he looks at the variety of perfumes there. Sensing the smell of Baldini's body, Jean says that he can make such perfume for him. And Baldini makes fun of him. Jean tells him about the power of his ability. Baldini gives him a chance. Making perfumes, Jean gives them to Baldini, who senses the smell of Amer in them. This perfume was the most famous, so Baldini is left astonished. Seeing it, Jean ensures him that he can also make best ever perfumes. Sensing its smell, Baldini misses his beloved. He has got much talent. Now Baldini buys Jean from Grimmel. At the same night, drunkard Grimmel is dead, falling into a stream. Baldini and his perfumes get popularity in the whole Paris because of Jean. And he teaches Jean about his own methods of making perfumes. He tells Jean, every perfume has 3 sets, in which each consists 4 scents. It means, total scents are 12, which can be differentiated by human beings easily. Otherwise, no existed man in this world can match this perfume if someone makes 13th perfume. Jean becomes emotional about it, thinking he will be able to make it. and he asks Baldini to teach its process, promising to give its best method throughout the world. Baldini tells the process of adding 10,000 flowers into the bottle according to his designed machine, which he had learnt it before coming in Paris. One day Baldini finds Jean weeping. As Baldini asks the reason, Jean calls him a liar, saying that his told method is unsuccessful and old. I could not capture the iron and glass into a bottle. After Baldini's incident, Jean loses his conscience. Now Baldini is got worried thinking about the loss of fame as Jean falls ill. Jean asks the other processes from Baldini and he tells him to extract perfume from the fat of animal's skin. Baldini orders him to go to Grasse. He takes 1,000 formulas in return. Jean learns the work going to Grasse as Baldini sends him from there. As Jean leaves, Baldini's house is dashed out into dust, putting him into death. Going to Grasse, Jean first time realizes the sense of freedom. He was the slave of no one and could take his own decisions. Now there are two ways which lead to Grasse, one leads through village while other is through mountain. Now he begins to go through mountains. On the way, he observes a cave where he stays for rest. He sleeps peacefully, spending many days there, and once he dreams of that fruit seller girl. Awaking in confusion, Jean begins to smell his body but does not feel his own body smell. While showering in rain outside, he realizes that he has not his own smell. Next morning, he leads to Grasse, he senses the same fruit seller girl's perfume. He sees a prettiest girl getting off the carriage. Seeing, he pursues her and comes to Grasse. Following this girl, he enters a palace which owns to a richest person riches, and that beautiful girl Laura is his daughter, who was the most beautiful girl in Grasse. Jean works here under a lady whose husband keeps a strict eye on Jean. Living in their company, Jean learns the two ways to extract perfume from animals' fat. He applies first method over his female co-worker. He boils that girl's dead body in a tank with animals' fat, but he cannot achieve success. In second process, he takes a streetwalker in which he uses animals' fat glossing on a cloth. Killing her, Jean shaves her head. And glossing her dead body, he wraps it into a cloth. And he becomes successful while extracting perfume from that cloth according to told method of Baldini. Which he applies on streetwalker's pet dog for checking. Then he makes a set of 13 bottles told by Baldini. It means, the murder of a person for each bottle. At Laura's birthday party, all girls and boys play their hide and seek. Finding chance, Jean also arrives there and attacks Laura. But she is survived and twin girls in the party are disappeared. Now we know that Jean makes first two bottles of set, killing these two girls. And both girls' dead bodies are seen floating in the water which is under the bridge of city. After it, the chain of girls' murders begin in the whole city. And frightened people start to lock their outside doors of houses in order to save the daughters. But Jean prepares the 12 sets of bottle and mix all into a big bottle. Now, he needs one more bottle to make perfect perfume. It means the murder of Laura. Observing, Richies says that all victim girls were young, with no mark of seduction on their body. This murderer has killed them for a reason. All people visit in the church for help and church's father agrees to help. Coming there, a man informs about being caught of that murderer. All people are filled with joy hearing it. Richies does not believe on this news. Worrying about his daughter, he decides to leave Grasse or escapes with his daughter next day. Jean senses the smell of going Laura from city. Following her, he finds her with his ability. On the other side, street walker's dog detects the hair and clothes of its owner lady in Jean's room. Which is known by Drute, who was the co-worker with Jean. Investigations of police discover the clothes and hair of other girls. Richard stays the whole night in a hotel with his daughter Laura and keeps the keys of her daughter's room in his own room. Jean steals the key from his room, going to Laura's room. Next day, coming in Laura's room, Richies weeps bitterly finding Laura's dead body. Now Jean makes the 13th bottle, mixing it into his final bottle and becomes successful. Now Jean is arrested by police. Story again begins where the punishment is being announced after 2 days. People come to see the end of Jean remotely. As they bring him out from the prison, finding Chance, Jean opens the lid bottle. As the people stand for the wait of Jean, he moves to the executioner coming out from the carriage as a prince. Executioner kneels down and calls Jean blameless while weeping. Now Jean also sprinkles perfume on a handkerchief and all people feel the taste of heaven as he waves it in the air. And all call him an angel. Jean takes himself the savior of mankind. And he throws his handkerchief among the people. And within a time all people starts making love without any discrimination of younger, elder, poor, rich, black, white, etc. Observing this, Jean feels the true love. He misses that fruit seller girl. He thinks that loving her as such, he could make her own. Thinking it, he is saddened and starts weeping. Suddenly, Richies reaches there holding a sword in his hand to murder Jean. But the magic of perfume also makes him uncontrollable. Bending down at his feet, he asks forgiveness. Jean realizes his mistake, he departs the city. Later, the effect of perfume is disappeared among the citizens. Now Jean moves to his birthplace fish market. Bringing out the perfume bottle from his pocket, he pours over him. Noticing this, all sitting people there are inclined on him due to the effect of perfume tearing him. In this way, Jean's life is ended. The end.